Paul actually says, listen, I wrote this whole letter because these Judaizers came in after me and tricked you into thinking that the tradition that you follow is what matters. What actually matters is your relationship with other Christians, being humble and gentle and together and carrying each other and each one playing their role in the body of Christ. That matters. And trying to prop up your tradition or your ideas don't help us get to where Jesus is trying to lead us. And so Paul says, from now on, don't talk to me about that. This is the last time I'm speaking about this.